he described Peter Sutcliffe to me as good as gold, which I thought was sort of, you know, remarkable given given his offending and his catalogue of murders. You know, I think that he, I don't know, I have theories about his involvement with these psychiatric institutions.